Another homicide in Mobile. This time, a 27-year-old man is dead after a shooting last night on Northwest Drive in North Crichton. Officers found Cedric Lynch dead inside of a car around 9:15. Neighbors report hearing what sounded like someone quickly unloading an entire clip, followed by more gunfire about a minute later. No arrests were made.